Okay, so next Monday night, two long sets, $50, and no guest list. Okay, all right, we'll see you then. Okay, thanks. All right. Oh, hey, Colin. What's going on, man?
Hey, Bob.
How you doing?
Is that a flip phone?
Yeah.
Don't see many of those anymore. Does it work?
Yeah, it gets the job done. Hey, what's going on, man? What are you doing here? Decemberists rehearsing here?
Oh, God, no. This place is right next to a place where I get my mustache grooming supplies.
Oh,
I was out of the shea nut butter swooping wax.
Wow, cool. Hey, listen, hot off the presses, new single.
Good luck selling those, my friend.
What? I mean, it's, you know.
Listen, the days of just traveling around in a van and playing shows is over. These days, you gotta communicate with the people. You gotta barrage them with constant, all caps, updates about your albums and your shows. You gotta tweet it, you gotta Instagram it, you gotta Facebook it, you gotta Tumblr it, you gotta Blorf it.
Blorf it?
It's a new app the Decemberists are releasing in July. It's gonna change the way thinking people think about thinking about ordering faux bacon, kale-infused vegan donuts at 2 a.m. Listen, if there's one thing I've learned as a veteran in the business, if you want to sell something, you have to make people believe it's going to make their lives better, that they can't live without it. And you have to have at least one celebrity cameo in your videos. Well, I got a role. Carrie Brownstein and Peter Buck, Tanya Harding, the members of New Shoes, Porter Flash, and James Mercer, and Damian Lillard, and they're having a wine-throwing party, so...
Colin, thank you for the advice.
See, Bob.
Can't live without it.